No one needs to eat out. Why do you go to a restaurant? To be entertained, to enjoy yourself, to celebrate.
Linea is a place where food is at once art, at once craft, and at once science.
Breitbach's is like home.
We're in a small community, but sometimes on Sundays we serve 2,000 people.
This is an adventure. Every customer is a guest in my house.
3 Michelin star.
Number 7 in the world, number 1 in the U.S.
Grant was always pushing the envelope.
We're going to do things that nobody else has done.
My wife, Gabby, cooks like an angel.
Every aspect of my life is about being creative.
6 customers have their own keys.
It is more of a community center than anything.
That fried chicken, it smells so good. There's been times where I've shut the mower off and just gone up and had lunch up there.
After 160 years, the Breitbach Country Restaurant is burned to the ground.
It was a gas explosion. It blew me out of the kitchen.
The business kind of slow. I'm losing my house because I get behind in my payments. Food has become the resource to survival for us.
The great irony, the chef with tongue cancer. There's a 60% chance that you're gonna die. If I can't taste, I don't even want to be here.
The restaurant defines the town.
We were just holding our breath to see what would happen.
This is our life.
We're doing all this for family.
We would all do everything in our power to help them get going again.
We nurture people. At the end of the day, that's what we do. We nurture people.
People say, how do you come from a diner to this? And it's the same. Making people feel comfortable and exposed. It's exhilarating. It's emotional. That's a restaurant.